Skylights are basically roof windows that let you look out at the stars, and they let squirrels and birds creepily look down on you. Well, now there's a skylight that does more than let you look out. It lets you step out. Adam Yamaguchi traveled to Denmark to find out more.
In many homes, the empty space just above the ceiling, called the attic, goes unused. But some people convert their attics into a quiet office, a cozy guest room, or even a man cave. Because the ceilings in an attic, or even some top-level rooms, are sometimes angled, it doesn't always leave you room to stand up straight or see much outside. But a Denmark-based window manufacturer engineered a way to change that.
The Cabrio is a new version of a window. The intention is to create more space in the living attic, in the livable attic, and at the same time have a very discreet look on the roof.
I jetted across the Atlantic to visit Copenhagen, Denmark, a city over 850 years old, and home to Velux Windows, the company behind the innovative Cabrio balcony window.
Adam, this is a replica of the very first prototype we made, just to find out if this idea works.
So this is the window?
This represents the window. As you can see, this one part is top hung, and on the sides, you have the side rails that fold out, and you've got a Cabrio.
You have a balcony now.
A balcony space where you can stand. As soon as we made this prototype, it was very clear for us that the idea was worth pursuing.
As you would expect, the leap from wood prototype to finished product was pretty high.
There's a handle in the middle for opening the top section.
Oh.
That's it.
And then how do I get this?
You just use the handles and you just open it.
Oh, wow.
That's
very
it.
Simple.
Very simple, yes.
I feel like I'm in a coffee commercial. I should have a little cup, little table here, and just set up.
The Cabrio is designed for any roof pitched between 35 and 52 degrees.
So I would imagine a lot of work has gone into all of this here.
This side rail system was probably the most complicated part of the development. The same product can be used for various roof pitches.
Now, how do we keep this, which is very, very heavy, from collapsing in on us as we're standing out here?
That was another challenge, to develop a system where we don't have visible gas springs. So we incorporated springs inside the frame of the window, connected to some mechanical arms that are able to lift the window and support the window.
I visited a local home outside of Copenhagen to check out the balcony window for myself. And after climbing up into the attic, it didn't take long for me to step into fresh air and a 180-degree scenic view. I looked out over Denmark, which is making its mark on the world of innovation.